this is my husband.
Hey guys, I'm Trino.
And we finally got a hold of these Jelly Bellies Bean Boozled and also the Harry Potter ones that I've been wanting them for forever. So
wow, let's do the Bean Boozled.
Okay, so let's do, we're gonna start from the beginning. Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti?
Oh man, are you serious?
So this here is Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti. It's the one that's right here. Stinky Socks or Tutti Frutti.
Oh,
so,
I got that.
Try it.
Oh my god.
I got Stinky Socks! What did you get? It's not that bad as people make it seem though.
Tastes weird.
You got Stinky Socks? I'm gonna eat that little one. Okay. So I got Stinky Socks and you got Stinky Socks, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Clippings or a line? So this is how the long clippings and lime looks, just the bright green one. One, two.
Yes.
I got lime. No. Oh, rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Let me see how it looks.
This is one.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. So this is rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
I don't want to do this one.
Ready? One, two, three.
Oh.
I got buttered popcorn. What did you get? You got rotten egg?
Horrible.
Hopefully this is rotten egg. God. I just want to see how rotten egg tastes.
Felt like gagging, dude.
Buttered popcorn was bomb. Okay. Tastes just like buttered popcorn. I got buttered popcorn again.
Oh, you're lucky.
Okay, let's see if this is rotten egg. Hopefully it is.
Oh, man.
Buttered
popcorn. You serious? Yeah. You got
lucky. There's only one rotten egg in there.
Oh, it's stuck in my tooth. I can still taste it.
Did it taste like a rotten egg?
It tasted really bad.
Okay. I got three buttered popcorns. Okay.
Wow.
This here, now it's toothpaste or berry blue.
I need to get a berry blue this morning.
Toothpaste is good too, though. The buttered popcorn tastes just like buttered popcorn. Berry blue. No, I got toothpaste. Tastes good though.
I got berry blue.
Tastes just like toothpaste. Mm. Let me finish this.
Smells fresh.
Tastes just like it. Okay.
Oh no.
Barf or peach?
I hope you get barf. Here, I want you to eat this one. Yeah. I picked it up for her.
So this is barf or peach. Peach. I want to try this one.
Oh.
I'm just going to try it. The last one. See if it's barf. I just want to see if people are over exaggerating about everything.
Come on, barf.
Peach. Oh,
man.
Okay. The next one is canned dog food or chocolate.
Let me see.
And he doesn't like chocolate.
The
The blue brown one. Canned dog food or chocolate pudding? I'm scared for this one.
You can smell something weird in here.
Oh. Oh my god!
I'm not gonna eat this. I'm not gonna eat this shit, dude.
It's not that bad.
Shit, this tastes nasty as fuck.
Dude, it's not that bad at all. I could eat the other two. It's like just the beginning taste is nice.
Juicy pear or booger?
Show them.
It's the green one right here. Spotted light green one.
And show them the green ones. green jelly beans.
I'll put my hand here.
I feel like I have the popcorn still in my mouth.
So pear or
booger.
Booger. Booger's not that
bad. 1, 2, 3. This is the worst one. I got booger. Okay, I'm not down to try the other ones. Oh my god, that is nasty.
It's not as bad as a rotten egg. Rotten egg was horrible.
The booger one's gross.
Well, I'm gonna show them the jelly beans, so... Right there. I think it's light brown.
Please.
Someone already tried those.
No, what? I ate the other last ones, remember?
Oh.
Oh my god, I'm scared for this one. Moldy cheese or caramel corn? Caramel corn. What did you get?
Oh, coconut. Oh man, I don't like either of them though.
Baby wipes or coconut? Wait.
What?
Girl. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Baby wipes.
Coconut.
Tastes like a baby wipe.
Try that.
But
one.
The nasty ones, they still have like a sweet scent to it. Taste to it.
Not really.
Yeah, it still tastes like a jelly bean, so that's why it's bearable for me. The last one is
Corner One Black, skunk spray or licorice.
And I don't like licorice.
And there's like 6 of these.
Okay. I wanna see how skunk spray tastes though. Cheers! Oh my god!
How do you eat that? How the hell do you eat that?
Why are you spitting it out? You can't handle it, man.
Hell no, that's nasty. That's gonna have to be another video.
No?
Dude, I'm not even touching those. You're tripping. You're tripping. I'm not touching that.
Okay, fine. You?
No.
Give them to me. You give them to me then. And don't tell me what it is.
I feel like throwing up.
Okay, now give them to me. Now, I'm going to be doing the Harry Potter ones all by myself since he can't handle it.
Why are you going to say it like that?
You know, he's going to choose them out for me.
I think it's because I just ate those enchiladas.
Oh, yeah.
I was kind of full.
I just ate. Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
So, just whatever I want to give you?
Yeah.
I think we don't tell you what it is, right?
No.
Let's start off with a good one.
Point at the what it is. I'm pointing at it with the jelly bean. Are you pointing like, are you showing? Right one. Yeah, right there. What are you talking about? Nasty. It is a centipede. No, it's tell you what it is. Earthworm. Oh, it's kind of, it's, I smell like dirt. I could handle it.
Next. You didn't give you the good ones too?
I think everyone over exaggerates about spitting it out.
I don't think so.
Okay. This is the green one and he'll show you guys what it is.
It's that one right there. If you can read the fine print.
Mmm, really good. Green apple.
Yeah. I think I'll try one of those soon. I'm just trying to make sure it's green. Cool. Beige or what is this? Beige?
What is this?
Milky white.
What is this?
I Good luck. Let me hold it with that.
Not that bad, what is it?
Oh wait, I forgot you, let's eat your own earwax.
Oh, it's earwax? It didn't even taste like earwax! It's good. I think earwax tastes good. What is this?
The spotted red one. And that's this one on the bottom.
It's bark.
No, it's not. That's on that one, dude. It's not bark. It's vomit. It's a difference.
I can handle it.
Is it bad?
It tastes nasty, but it's not that bad.
Really? I gotta give you a bad one. You wanna stop?
No.
Light blue one?
What is this?
Bottom corner one left. Inside? What is it?
Soap. Tastes good. Tastes kind of weird, but. This one.
Light green. Grass. Nasty? So whatever.
Okay. Is this kind of dog food again?
There's no dog food. Dog food in this one. I think it's the top right second row.
What is that?
Dirt. What does it taste like? I gave you this one, so what is it? The sausage? Oh, it's sausage, huh?
I don't think so. It tastes like a sausage.
You would not know.
What the fuck? What else have I not tried?
Cinnamon.
That was cherry.
Oh. You tried all of them.
I did all of them?
Except for this one.
Lemon.
Is it?
Oh, rotten egg? There is rotten egg in there.
Is it that one? I really hope it is.
Wait, does lemon have like little spots in it? I think this might be lemon. Wait. That was... I don't know. It doesn't taste like lemon. Watermelon!
That's all of them. Mm-hmm. I just want to try booger. You didn't try booger on this one.
Marshmallow! No, I don't want to try booger again. I hated booger.
Okay, big boy.
Wait. So, I tried. There wasn't a banana in it. I tried blackberry, black pepper, I meant, booger, and the other one. I tried cherry, dirt, earthworm, earwax, grass, green apple, marshmallow, lemon. No, I didn't try lemon. Soap, soup, and vomit. And I honestly think people over-exaggerate when they spit it out. And I think my husband over-exaggerated as well.
Yeah.
Because even if it's a nasty flavor, it still tastes like a jelly bean. So.
I would
definitely do it again.
I feel weird.
Now.
I feel like lightheaded.
I know, I feel lightheaded too. But yeah, this is the rest of the Harry Potter jelly beans that my husband wasn't down to try. So I'll save them for his sister to try. And I'm not gonna tell her what the names are. Give it to her.
Evil.
How am I evil?
It's all bad.
Well, I'm gonna ask her if she wants to do it first.
Oh, you're gonna trigger.
No. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video. I know it's not like everyone else's videos. This is kind of like I just totally forgot we were recording, so. Yeah, it was really good. I liked them even if they were nasty, and that's all I have to say. You have to say, baby, do you really recommend them?
I would to my worst enemy.
Okay, well, that's it for now. If you guys would like more videos with my husband in them, just let me know in the comments below. And please subscribe, comment, and rate. And we'll talk to you guys later. Bye! Guys, so this is my husband. Your name?
Hi.
Trino, right? Okay. So, my husband wants to try the Harry Potter ones out first. So, I think this one is black pepper, if I don't remember. So, get the.
I
got
a YouTube.
See, black pepper. What are you wrong?
Wait, it's for sure.
Oh, and then we're also. Sure? It is black pepper. It tastes just like it. That's so gross. I think I want to do the Boozled first.